And there is the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Old Faithful in hand.
It's a celebration of sorts, Corey. Bayley has now held the SmackDown Women's title for over 1 year. 368 days as of tonight.
You can see the smile on the champion's face. Bayley is not sweating this situation. Sasha Banks is so emotionally charged right now. Bayley's approaching this as another day at the office, another win for the champ.
Presiding over this contract signing WWE official Adam Pearce.
Sasha.
Bayley.
Your extremely bitter and deeply personal rivalry takes us to Hell in a Cell, where the very first time the SmackDown's Women's Championship will be defended inside the cell. We're here tonight to affix your signatures to this contract, which will make the match official. You both know what's at stake. Sasha, as the challenger, you will have the opportunity to sign first.
I've been waiting for this moment for a very long time.
So have I. I mean, talk about baggage, huh? Gosh, I just want to be done with this and get rid of you so that I can continue my historic reign as the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion of all time. I mean, Michael Cole, what are we talking? How many days here? 307. I don't know. I lost count. Which I did all by myself, by the way.
All by yourself? Really, Bayley, that's the lie that we're gonna tell everybody? How about you look me in my face and say it again?
Okay, look, calm down. You're so vindictive. Look at you. I mean, that look in your eyes, that's what I'm talking about. That's the way you've been looking at me all these years, the way you've been looking at my championship. You've been waiting to turn on me all this time, but I just beat you to the punch. I get it. That's why you're so upset right now. It all makes sense.
Turn on you? Bayley, if I wanted to turn on you, I would have done that years ago. Friends don't turn their backs on each other. When you got left behind at NXT, who was the first person to call you? Who brought you in as their partner? Me. When I was by your side and helped you win your first ever Raw Women's Championship, who was by your side? Me. And we're just gonna forget about the tag team titles? 370 plus days of being the SmackDown Women's Championship. Oh, congratulations, Bayley. You are the longest SmackDown champion of all time. But let's not forget who helped you every single time. Me. You turned your back on me. You tried to end my career. And at Hell in a Cell, I am going to end you. Because I am Sasha Banks, and my name is bigger than your title. And come Hell in a Cell, when I walk out with your SmackDown Women's Championship, that's just gonna be the icing on the cake.
Really? Stop, really? Really?
Yes. Go ahead and run away, you coward. Run, just like the coward that you are. But I promise you, when you are locked inside of Hell in a Cell, there is gonna be nowhere to run. And believe me, you will be signing this contract, Bayley, one way or another.
Bayley never signed a contract.
Sasha can make all the threats she wants. But until Bayley signs, it's not official.
She's scared.
She's smart.
Sasha called her a coward.
Sticks and stones, Michael Cole. Someone's still the champ, and it's not Banks.